Hopefully the fly didn't travel inside my Ike. Oh shit. Sheesh. I almost died. Inside my Ike canal. Oh, that actually fucking hurts. Nope. Ugh. Almost died. Oh! Reflex. Oh, my eye hurts so much. Pussy. Burger King. KFC. Oh, they have a new hamburger. Yeah. Fuck. Dude, I actually got gum stuck on my wheel. It is. Yeah. Fuck it. Oh. That's vile. Oh man. Fuck it, I'm gonna wash my hands anyway. Here's KFC. Oh no, it closed. Here we go. Do you see it? Hamburger. I'm not gonna try the new one. It looks fucking nasty. I want a hamburger with salad on. Okay? I cannot eat a hamburger without salad. It has to be salad on it. Wow, that's expensive. What's that? Dude, I want salad. Menu? Oh, it's just two fillets. That's a fucking scam and a half. Do they not have anything else than chicken here? Do they not have beef? Double hot. Wait, that's the same one. What's the difference between this one? This one. Double hot, hot. What's double hot? Oh, it's more sauce. No, it's two fillets. This one's one. This cost. Bitch. Oh. I accidentally ordered the 10. I'm gonna kill someone.
Dude, what the fuck?
Dude, the floor is always so sticky here. Like, it's really, really sticky. Vegan. Vegan wrap. Vegan burger. Oh, sheesh. Vegan wrap.
That's expensive.
For being vegan? Can I get like a mini bucket? Like a really, really, really small one. Snacks. Chicken nuggets, original recipe. Crispy something. Crispy these nuts in your face. Is that just one? Fuck, that's expensive. That's just fucking one. Scam. Here we go. Done. Got it. Out. Oh my god.
I'm sniffing. Oh yeah, fuck, I actually have to go to the bathroom.
I still have my nasty soda.
Oh, I need to go to the bathroom.
Shouldn't he yet? No. Okay.
Okay.
They have a dishwasher bathroom.
Pardon me.
Yes, thanks. Thanks, Mikael.
Mikael, let's hang on.
Får man fortfarande sitta?
Vi kör på den sidan.
Okej.
Okay.
really close. It did not, I hope. Dude, my eye hurts so fucking much. Oh no. Oh my god, so tired. But this is the same. Why is this the fucking straw so? Why is the straw so thin? Look at this. That's actually horrible. Oh my god, it reminds me of that meme. Like, am I the only one who has to suck this fucking hard? It's like a meme. You got a really thin straw. Okay. KFC fries actually fucking suck with this. How are they soggy when I got them? When I got them 5 seconds ago? Amazing. Amazing. I don't know if these are the same. What the fuck is this? That looks sad. I hate KFC. KFC in Sweden is so depressing. Dude, it's so fucking dry. I even added sauce on both sides. It's still fucking dry. Dude, I swear, if I didn't have this weird sauce, I would actually choke. How can you have 50% sauce and it's still dry?
sauce is hot though. I should not have gotten two hot salsas. Fuck, there's nothing here. It's good. Dude, look at my hairline. I actually fixed it. I fixed my hairline. Well, my barber did. Not me. Also, I got here right on time. I was the last guy who was allowed to sit here because they actually told me. The other people have to take their food and fuck off. Oh fuck. Now it's cold. Okay. Okay, hopefully this one isn't as hot, so I can actually eat it. Oh man. Dude, okay. Dude, how depressing is this? How depressing is that, dude? I agree. Look at this. There's so many sauce on the side. So the sauce is really hot and they couldn't even fucking distribute it equally. The bread to chicken ratio. Man. It's actually so dry. Wow. all the fucking fries shaving. This was the longest fries of the bunch. KFC established in 1939. I knew that off the top of my head. No napkins. It's about to get really cold, and all I have are really, really short shorts. Okay, I have to start heading home until dawn, before it gets too dark. I'm a fucking dumbass, drop this food. Test 1, 2. Hello? Please don't make a new VOD. Thank you.
Here. Okay. Ready. I even have my shirt. You shouldn't saw me. No.